I'm waiting outside of Kaizen, and there's Robbie over there in that car over there. And big day for me. We're gonna do a sort of be instructors for a spy class. That's sort of what the theme of the demo is for this demo that I'm about to do today for Jackie Chan's movie, The Spy Next Door. It is a pre-screening. The actual movie comes out on the 15th, but today is the 9th. And there's going to be the cast and, sort of the family members of the various actors and actresses in the movie. I'm most likely going to finally be able to meet Jackie Chan today. It's a big deal for me. I've been wanting to meet Jackie Chan ever since Police Story 1, or ever since I started learning martial arts, 15 years ago.
Oh, there's Jackie Chan.
From his special song?
Robbie hooked us up big time. Like, anything, how'd you feel about that?
Oh my gosh, it was amazing. Just standing there next to him taking shots and having him watch
and,
it perform.
And you demoed, like, you did like all these tricks and like martial arts in front of him.
Yeah.
I gotta thank Robbie big time. I'm gonna post this. But a lot of love, because it's been my dream to demo for Jackie Chan, someone who inspired probably all of us here to like do martial arts to some degree.
Definitely.
Yeah,
so. I remember him in the Big Brawl.
First try in the U.S. Yeah. Rumble in the Bronx, Police Story 1, Drunken Master 2 for me, personal favorites. So anyways, thanks a lot, Robbie.
Thanks a lot.
It was a good demo. We're going to be demoing throughout the day. There's all these people here today, and there's an autograph signing over there, but Mr. Chan just popped in his limo or something, but it's been really, really cool.
Y de ahí,
all these... events booths. Here there's like a some laptops. Here there's a Pinkberry. Here there's a Spy Next Door. Tattoos going on over here. What's up, man?
Six. What's up? Five.
The little laser pointers you can blind people with, they're pretty cool. That's why they're wearing sunglasses.
I think it's like so different.
And then over here they got some
let's get a class.
What's going on? We're about to teach a class, so I'm gonna cut out, but fantastic experience. Jackie Chan's left right over that way.